medical attention in Joplin, but again, folks here in the Ozarks should not try and head down that way. But you can see just all of the branches and debris. It looks like electrical cables are all over the place. Again, this is a live feed from the Weather Channel as they're setting up to do interviews and do some live